he would find peace in his mother. And he actually liked the feeling of being so smothered, so he didn't feel alone. Just to be different, he started writing poems and he turned them into songs. But it all felt wrong, cause he liked the thought of just being gone. Not for a day or a week, but for all eternity. Man, it felt so bleak that he would wake up every day and he would try to bleed. Everything he wants to say, he would probably speak ever so silently into his sheets. He would think violently of his own release, and his cycle was wake up, cry, repeat. This went on for a while, and he never shone a smile. Then one day, he put himself on trial, and he found himself guilty. Yeah, he thought of his life as ever so filthy. But the kid was healthy, so handsome, and was promised. Until one day, when he swore that he had promised what he had in store. The outcome was so timeless, and the name that he had bore wasn't worth the shame he endured. So one day, he packed up and ran away and backed up for a minute just to see if he had everything that he was gonna bring with. After he was ready, he held the knife steady and cut himself one last time for what he felt was sublime. Then got on top of the chair with the note on the table saying life just wasn't fair. He got himself stable with the rope tied. Before he did anything, he slowly started to cry and asking God why. He got down and started to write again with all his last goodbyes. And he was so tired of all of the bullshit. And when he had finished, he was sure life would diminish. So he stood up and wanted to stay alive. He knew that he could've, but he didn't have the drive to survive. So he put the noose around his neck and kicked the chair with no regrets. When his mother woke, she found his son dead. And she found the note, which she read, and it said, and it said, Mama, I love you, so you gotta be strong. Just keep your head up and try to move on. I know your son is gone, but I just couldn't take it. Waking up every day with a smile I was faking. It just isn't fair, the world is cruel, and no one really cares what they do. And it's true that I couldn't handle or deal. And I know your grief must be surreal, but Mama, I know you will conceal your pain. I don't know what you feel, but I don't feel anymore. And I swore that I wouldn't wake up, and for sure you're reading this, so I say goodbye. It was so hard, I was bleeding inside as well as out. When I opened my mouth, I just wanted to shout, but I stayed quiet. And now I'm gonna be on a dirt diet. I say goodbye and I love you, but now I'm in the sky looking down from above you. And my suffering is over, so yours can be too. So yours can be too.